Thank you. Got it. On the opposite. All right. like it. Hold time out.
Said his knee wasn't hurt as bad as he expected.
Friday.
What?
James will come on Friday.
Yeah, he did a fine job.
He's in Juneau now, though.
Back to work.
Kyle called him here at the airport. Can't do
it. Yeah. I was getting ready to split some wood. Turn on this camera, it was on email mode, 160 DPI. So, it was all blotchy, so I had to get forever. I missed like a minute, so. I recorded it, but it was in email mode.
You're gonna have some really long videos on email.
Yeah, well, I like to just record a half at a time, you know?
Oh!
Yeah, I think he's got like at least 9 points.
He had a nice breakaway from zero, right? I've never seen him go so fast.
Yeah, he's pretty fast.
Yeah.
And if he didn't smoke, he might be able to go longer.
Yeah. But that was worth it. He did. He did score on it. I was kind of expecting to see Nathan Piper out here.
Yeah, he said he might wait till Monday.
Is he in time? He works at Meister?
He's here, but he said he works 2 weeks on and 1 week off.
That's a heck of a schedule.
That's a terrible schedule.
That is. It's like, wow. It's a single day schedule there.
Yeah, James wouldn't work the mine unless it was 2 inches. He said, oh, my God.
Yeah.
Take 2 days to travel on either end.
Oh, man, that's awful. I don't know if it's worse if you're single or better.
I think it's worse if you're single. You have to make all the money you can make.
Yeah.
What else do you have to do? But, except spend it.
Yeah. But sometimes you feel like, fuck. You have to find somebody, you know? Oh. Don't lose it. Yeah, that's...
Michael, you got away with
it. Yeah, Michael did get away with it.
His daughter is sick, so he can't keep
going. Oh. You guys missed him.
Come on, move around!
Last game, we made all those 3-pointers.
I know.
That was like, whoa, dude. 4 threes in a row. Devin really jumps forward on his threes.
Yeah.
He jumps forward about 3 or 4 feet.
And doesn't make many.
Well, it's tough to make them when you're jumping forward.
He's been doing pretty good, though, when he gets in. Closer.
When he gets
he just can't really, he doesn't shoot very well.
At 15 feet, he goes straight up and down almost. Jimmy's playing a lot more aggressively. He must be not feeling tired. Where did Harry play basketball growing up?
I don't know.
Up here.
Hey, did he play ball here?
No, he's homeschooled.
Yeah.
Then she moved up to Cordova and started teaching
sure plays a disciplined game. You know?
His dad is really good, I think.
Huge. He's a big guy, man. 20 seconds. Why call a timeout? No.
Because they're all going to pass out.
Oh, yeah, they're all tired. They're done, right? I'm glad I didn't have to ref this game.
They may have certain timeouts, number of timeouts.
You know, somebody called a timeout with 10 minutes to go in the first half. And Elliot said, hey, it doesn't say 9 o'clock yet. No timeouts yet.
Oh, see, they have all that. Yeah,
and then at 9 minutes, Elliot called the TV timeout.
Yeah, they did a media timeout the other day.
There's no media, is there? This doesn't count. I wish I'd brought my real video camera. I can't zoom with this one, so I'm just stuck with what I have. I had to reset it a couple times because it was too close in, you know.
Oh, are you going to go to the junior hall dance on Halloween?
No desire to.
Well, can I use your flash again then?
Yeah.
Take some.
I'll have to get it back from whoever has it. But
so
I think Dawson has my flash. It sure makes great night exposure to dancers. I thought maybe Mark would like the dances, you know, when he got older. But I went to one last year, and he was playing a board game with a bunch of kids in one of the rooms. Me and Carson and a bunch of guys were playing. I don't know what they were playing. It was pretty funny.
But they were listening to music, right?
No, they were just ignoring it.